A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Star Wars, Idols of the Force. Episode 1, The Trap at Trialis. Civil war rages on as the Rebel Alliance gains momentum against the Galactic Empire. After destroying the Emperor's dreaded Death Star, Lieutenant Commander Luke Skywalker has assembled a squadron of ace pilots to harass and disrupt the mighty Imperial Navy. But as they attempt another daring raid near the forgotten planet of Trialis, Dark Lord of the Sith, Darth Vader, lays in wait, ready with a plot of his own.
Easy, kid. We got nothing to sweat.
You sure about that, Gramps?
You bet I'm sure.
So tell me, where the Hoth is the Resistance?
Resistance? Kid, we brought along Enforcer. Those rebels wouldn't press their luck on her.
Well, I heard that Rogue Squadron's 8-for-8.
In what?
Supply train lanes.
That's mess hall nonsense.
But what about Granzino?
He's a fool. Besides, that run was in the Outer Rim. Nobody's gonna raid the Middle Passage.
I hope you're right.
Relax. I know my routes. Just stay alert and keep your wits, you hear? Let's try the comm again.
Transmitting now.
Lord Vader. Yes, it's Freighter One, my lord.
What do they want?
They are requesting landing zone coordinates.
Again. They know the mission protocol.
But I...
What?
I think they're getting nervous.
Of course they are. We're due for some resistance.
What shall I say?
Reveal their destination. Let's see if that will steal their frame nerves.
They're sending us the landing zone coordinates.
You see? No sweat. How about we drop some weight?
Gladly, though it's strange that they took that long.
Do not get paranoid. That's protocol. And furthermore...
Wait a second.
What?
Galactic gods!
Kid, what's going on?
This train's not docking with another freighter.
Then where's it going?
In the planet ring.
The ring?
The ring. Pick up the outer track. Our drop is on the far side of the planet.
You ready for resistance?
Aren't I always?
Alright, hold tight. This flight's gonna get bumpy. Sure this is the drop?
We're in our spot.
There's nothing here but rocks.
So now it's my fault.
It isn't mine.
But I...
You feeling that?
Yeah, I'm feeling that. What's happening?
I think we're getting pulled by a tractor beam.
A tractor beam? But how could that... Sith spit?
Don't sweat it, kid. Those roads won't take the bait.
Our train is right on time. Let's roast them, Rogues.
Copy, Commander. Show us the way, Luke.
Follow me, Zev. Ion cannons charged.
You bet the force they are.
Dak, watch your six. I won't be there to save your tail this time.
How about we switch and you can fly this bantha?
Wedge, keep your boys in line.
You heard the boss. Let's cut the chatter, Hobby.
Copy that. Just give him my 2 credits.
Save your coin. I'd rather see you blow it on those ties.
Good one, Janson.
Let's hope I'm here all night.
They're closing high and tight. Mark point 6-5. I'll lead the bombers. Wedge, engage the fighters.
We're on them, Luke.
Watch out for that destroyer. We only need to buy a nick of time.
My scopes are showing turrets in the ring.
All right, hang tight back there. I'm flying cover. Let's make this quick. R2, increase the shields. You're gonna get a little cooked, okay? Don't worry, bud.
Who are these guys?
I knew it! That's Rogue Squadron! Now you're the fool!
Grancino wasn't kidding.
I knew we were gonna meet resistance.
The Middle Passage?
Take evasive action.
We can't!
Why not?
We're in a tractor beam!
The path is clear, Rogues. Fire ion cannons.
Now's our chance. Let's give them all we got.
My lord, we just lost contact with the freighter.
But not control. The tractor beam is still in operation.
It is, my lord.
Assemble Alpha Squad, and tell them to prepare for my arrival.
Let's salt these slugs before we get too close.
Check out, bitch.
How about a little pepper?
Spear me into
any. Oh, I've got tons to spray.
Making these ties look obsolete, Wedge?
Hey, if I didn't know any better, I'd start to think I was using the Force.
I copy that.
How is it out there, Luke?
Oh, you know.
Pretty much the usual, but nothing that R2 and I can't handle. R2, you there? See if you can't repair that wire coil. Just lock it down. We're gonna need more power.
Hey, Luke, we got a problem over here.
What's going on?
These freighters are still moving.
What happened to your ion cannons?
Nothing is working. They should be
fried. Looks like they're in a...
tractor beam.
What the heck is that?
The Executor.
The Executor?
It's Darth Vader's ship.
Well, what's it doing here?
Right now? Decloak it.
Superstar Destroyer, dead ahead.
The train is bait. Rogues, break off the assault. Prepare to jump to light speed.
Maintain that formation. On my command.
Hey, Buck, pull up!
Fine.
It's him.
It's who?
Luke's right. We need to leave now.
Wedge, I don't have time. They're on me tight.
Hang on. I'm on my way.
We got your back.
Negative. All ships that can, jump now. Zev, that is an order.
You heard him, Rogues. Prepare your calculations. Good luck out there.
Let's hope the Force be with him.
There sure is someone here. Controls are out. Luke, I'm standing up.
R2, bring shields to max and brace for impact. Let's see if they can handle ramming speed.
Break off, my lord. We have it coming.
I know, that move was far from genius.
It certainly was inspired. I'm all clear.
We're out of time. All ships, make random jumps.
Random jumps? But look,
you heard him, Wes. We've got no other choice. Get jumping now.
R2, what's going on back there? Wait, the what is out? Listen, R2, we're all out of options. We need to make it to the planet's surface.
You think I care about life form readings? R2, the system power is shutting down. What's wrong?
The force is very strong with this one.
What do you mean the generator's fine? Then why's my engine gauge? R2, break off the stabilizing bolt. Do it now, and jettison torpedoes.
Impressive.
Power's back.
That's most impressive.
Lord Vader.
Yes, Commander. Alpha Squad. Return to base.
Or two, those booster brakes are jammed again. There's nothing we can do.
Concentrate. Never fear this.
R2, I'm gonna steer us towards those dunes and hope that they'll provide a landing cushion. I know we need to steer clear of that sandstorm. We're coming in too hot. Any suggestions? R2, I said no more life form readings. Whoa, I take it back! Got our wing. We're going into tailspin. Or two, try and cut out the main reactor. Now switch it back. How's this for inspiration? You ready for another happy landing? Certainly one way to break a fall.
Yeah. What is thy bidding, my master?
I hear your new squadron passed its test.
They did indeed.
Your trap was a success, then.
The rebel squad escaped.
This marks a trend.
One of them crash-landed on Trialis.
Then he's as good as dead.
I can't be sure. He is the pilot who destroyed the Death Star.
And you believe that he commands the Force?
I could sit down a landing party.
No. He won't survive the surface of Trialis. Its conditions are too harsh for human life. Put him out of your mind.
I will, my master. Surface.
The surface? Of Trialis, but...
You feel that I'm making an error in judgment.
Why, no, my lord. I feel that your decision is an inspired choice.
Then carry on.
Galactic Empire for you.
You think we might get extra compensation?
I'll try and mark it down as overtime. Now let's get the Hoth out of here before...
Excuse me, gentlemen.
What do you want, droid?
Are you freight freelancers, Daley and Drifter?
Maybe. Who wants to know?
Darth Vader, sir.
Hey, maybe we're in line for service medals.
Technically, you've been contracted to pilot Lord Vader's personal shuttle.
Why us?
I'm told the flight is... off the books.
So where are we taking?
The planet's surface. Report back here at 0200 hours.
We're flying Darth Vader? To Trialis?
Easy, Gramps. We got nothing to sweat.
Attention security personnel.
Now stranded on an ancient planet, Luke Skywalker is about to embark on a journey into the past. Soon, he'll find a land still embroiled in a conflict the rest of the galaxy thought was finished. On this remote and isolated world, legions of separatist battle droids are locked in an epic stalemate with the remaining troopers of Forza Squad. But as they wait for the return of their commander, Anakin Skywalker, their destiny demands a duel with Darth Vader, and the one true conclusion to the Clone Wars. Star Wars, Idols of the Force, written by Tim Bungeroth, was directed by Tim Bungeroth. The executive producers on this project were Tim Bungeroth, Nate DuFort, and Alex Levitsky. Sound design for this production by Alex Levitsky. Featured in the cast were Alex Levitsky, Alison Banowsky, Nate DuFort, Tyler Davis, Mark Campbell, Alan Linnick, Adam Shreck, and Tim Bungeroth. This radio drama is not endorsed by Lucasfilm Limited, George Lucas, or the Walt Disney Company. It is intended for entertainment purposes only. The official Star Wars site can be found at www.starwars.com and also followed on their respectively official run social media pages. Star Wars, all sounds, characters, music, and additional content are registered trademarks and or copyrights of Lucasfilm Limited and the respective trademark and copyright holders.